Don't you hate how we get left behind in the fallout? Take a breath and take heart.